Okay, we are back on division. Still using the level 7. See how far we can get in the next hour or less. Last video I had to get a call away from the computer. So the short video was very short. But let's get it on.
A safe area.
Doing good work.
We just got here. Now they want us to move out of here.
Confirm phase one.
Gear for the streets, right here.
Agent, I'll be your point of contact in this area if we get in any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis of energy convergence as a result of your positivity. I'll let you know if I hear something.
Up and out of New York. This is Rick Velasquez telling you it's time to get out of bed. Face the day. and do the very best you can. Or don't. It doesn't make no difference to me if you stay in bed all day, so long as you keep listening. In any case, once again, this is when you know it.
How is my new favorite customer?
Your host. What I want to talk to you about today is the weather. I know, it's cold and shitty. But doesn't it feel like it's been cold and shitty forever? I mean, never mind calendars, because who's got one of those anymore, right? But doesn't it feel like this cold weather has lasted forever? Like, way longer than it should have? I've got a theory about that. And I know, you're going, yeah, Velasquez, you've always got a theory. But the thing is, how long...
No worries, come back another time.
And the answer is, too damn often, so hear me out. I'm thinking that maybe, just maybe, the government's a little further along...
Hey, anything you're looking for?
...than they'd like us to think.
Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
...in Alaska called the heart. That, if you believe some people, is all about weather control. Now let's think for a minute. You want to make it easier to lock down a city? Keeping the weather cold and nasty is what we do. You get sunny and 78 degrees, all of a sudden folks are going to feel a little more frisky. So you keep it cold. People want to go on indoors, and there you go.
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please!
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I'll pray for you.
Hi.
Here? Radio communication intercepted.
We can't trust these guys. I don't give a shit what you think. This deal is good for everyone. We need weapons, but just shut it. We'll meet you on West 38.
My eyes! Get this over with! You lost?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Gotta protect him.
Alert, explosive device detected.
Hey, this is our house. Another shot or two should do it.
Lose your fuck!
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We got the back! Don't hold back!
Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
Hostile. And keep it up.
Don't let them rush you. Shoot the kill.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Explosive device detected.
Everybody all right?
Good. Hell of a fight.
Appreciate the assist, Agent. We've got it from here.
Goddamn. It's just one hostile.
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. We need you to intervene.
I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
Straight from the pack.
Go away.
Like this.
Hey, baby. Looks like I'm coming to New York.
They're sending the army to Manhattan? Is it that bad?
National Guard, baby. It's fine. We're coming to help the police and stuff. And you're not meant to know, so keep it on the down low. I'll call you when I know what's happening, okay?
Okay. It's getting pretty scary here, Jane.
You just hold tight and stay inside. It'll all blow over soon. You wait and see.
That's a no. gun. Do your jobs, people.
You're one hell of a shot.
Yeah, some nice shooting.
Don't know what would have happened without you.
Job there. Always nice to see a friendly face. Shit, we got company!
You're one hell of a shot.
Great job, Agent.
Thanks for the assist. No way we could have made it without you.
Have a good one. Nothing.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low on basic supplies like painkillers, so I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know. Used to know. He's got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff. And by find, I mean... who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
Thank you.
Now, sometimes they want to hold on to their shit at any cost. Might even try to kill you to protect it.
Yeah, I've seen that.
In that case, measure up the biggest guy they got and shoot him in the head. Just drop that guy, and the others will listen. Remember, he'd do the same to you if he could. Point blank, right in the head.
Got it.
With kids, it's even easier. Just aim at the kid and they'll back down. No need to waste the ammo. If they got a dog, you can either threaten the dog or take it out. And if you got the guts to do it, you can even bring it back here and roast it.
Wait, you mean you eat the dog?
Hey, it actually tastes all right, if it's lean.
Hard contact at West 38th and 7th. Agents on site requesting immediate backup.
Forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Take that psycho out!
Shit!
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Watch out! Clear!
Heads up!
Thanks. We're short-staffed as it is. We can't afford to lose another patrol.
You just keep shooting like that.
Fine without you.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Usually carry that kind of stuff.
Man, come on. We got water, we got food, we got batteries. You bring me this stuff? It's all yours.
Okay, fine. Just meet me at the usual spot on West 39th.
I think I heard something.
Hey, fresh blueprints here. The snow's too thin to follow. Keep your eyes open.
Did you check the cars?
Not yet. I'll get there.
Unit 4, we need you back at base. Stat.
Roger, on our way. We're moving out!
Echo available for playback nearby.
Check the cars.
Not yet.
Unit 4, we need you back at base. Stat.
Roger, on our way. We're moving out! We gotta hurt something.
Hey, fresh blueprints here. The snow's too thin to follow. Keep your eyes open.
Active echo beacon detected.
Dude, they're here right now. Sarah's setting up an A station right on the corner. I told you, man. Didn't I tell you? They're behind the virus. They're behind the National Guard coming in. Soon they'll be trying to vaccinate us. It's all about control, man. The one world government, they tried it after 9/11 with the flu vaccine. That didn't work. So now they've engineered another false flag attack on the heart of the free world.
9/11? You were 8 years old. Will you ever shut up about this conspiracy shit?
Hello? Hello?
Did you check the cars?
Not yet. I'll get there.
Unit 4, we need you back at base.
There's no suit to follow. Keep your eyes open.
Roger, on our way. We're moving out!
Yo, you gotta bring some IV bags too, huh?
Shut up and listen. We can't deal here. Garden North Station, near the 8th Street exit. I'll meet you there.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Get off me! I gave you what you want.
Yeah, and we need a doctor, too.
I'm not a doctor! I'm a goddamn nurse!
Hey, you got him? We're at the clinic already. We're gonna bring him up now.
We got him! He's coming up!
Okay, get him over here! Come on!
Glad you're on our side.
Oh, thank God. I knew Kanda would send someone to get me out of this shithole. I owe you one.
Good to know Michael survived. Opportunists always do, don't they? Your friend Lau says she'll send an escort for him, which is good, because we're gonna have to keep an eye on him from now on. Just don't ask me to do it personally. I don't want to be anywhere near him.
best gear in the city. Check it out.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Too bad for you.
You just really want to get your ass kicked. Kill them all.
Ride them off.
Now entering a safe area.
Agent, we've gotten word that there is a group of cleaners roaming the district with...
Don't be shy.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Like them all. Bobby, I got through. Got someone at the press office.
What'd they say?
They said they don't know, but the home games are canceled indefinitely and the airports are shut, so no one's traveling. I mean, the whole league's closed down.
They can't just not play.
I know. The whole world's gone nuts.
Pray for you.
Dispatch to Garment District patrols. Need a team to intercept a Mercy drop on West 39th and Broadway. Be advised, cleaners on site.
Sparrow 2, we're closing on your position.
Is approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Man, am I glad you're on our side.
Only one.
You are now entering a safe area.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Lots of good things around here, so Prince got some good company. You know what I'm saying?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Interesting.
God be with you.
Move too fast. Take it out.
Dispatch to Garment District patrols. Need a team to intercept a Mercy drop on West 39th and Broadway. Be advised, cleaners on site.
This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Damn it! There's more hostiles!
What the fuck? They got backup.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Y'all made a difference there. City's lucky you're on our side.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
It's an honor to fight with you. Y'all made a difference.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Don't let those leaders get close.
Watch my back.
This is Barrow 2. We are on site and in position.
Bad, we needed those supplies.
That was rough. I'm glad you were with us.
Out there.
What, you mean like help?
Help me, please!
Agent, we have a very literal manifestation of some negative energy. The antenna are malfunctioning, probably because of some tampering. Balance requires observation, and likely some actual intervention on the physical plane. At all times. Thank you for actualizing that just when we needed it. Over and out, Agent. Agent, we've gotten word that there is a group of cleaners roaming the district with a leader by the name of Axel Wallace. That monster needs to manifest himself a bullet right in the brain. Sorry for my negativity, Agent. I need to clear my chakras.
Take care of business. Out of fuel.
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! No, stop!
So, here's something a friend of mine in his three tours in Iraq told me. He knocked off a hostile.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
He's giving everyone under that guy an instant promotion. Which, in another way,
exiting the safe area. Active echo beacon detected.
Hey, give me the code or I'll shoot.
You don't have to take their crap anymore.
Get your ass out of here!
Got the numbers here! Oh, man! I think he's dead!
targets behind cover.
I found the mother lode.
What?
8 sacks of Canyon AA, green, dry. Can't be more than a couple of months old.
Coffee beans. Are you insane?
I know, right? I got a gas-fired air roaster, too. Come on, I know you like French roasts.
How the fuck did you... No, never mind. I'll be right over.
It's like I forgot everything that happened before.
Something back here for you. I can only say that regardless of how it may appear on the physical plane, this is surely a manifestation of your own conscious positivity. Karma, Agent. Karma.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't even realize how self-aware you are. Namaste.
Shit, I think somebody's out there.
Help me,
please! Don't stop! I don't think it's help, baby.
Don't be shy.
Having it blown up whenever they flew over here. And there's no way down the wicked tunnel with a supply vehicle because they're way too heavily guarded. Oh, and scratch the subway at me.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Yeah, it's me. I have no idea when they'll let me go home.
Are you at work? Tell me you're not at work.
Listen, honey, we're having all...
Shit, I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Hello, Agent. I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but I really must advise you to be particularly careful in this district. It is filthy, for one thing, and it is seriously hell on anyone with allergies.
The virus is gonna burn itself out. And we'll have to start picking up the pieces. Could be tomorrow, could be next week, could be a year from now, who knows? I sure... through a long night when you just needed to hear a friendly voice, or if you agreed with something I said, hell, if something I said got you so pissed off that you got up on your hind legs and fought a little harder to survive because you were so damn mad.